A familiar face is set to lead the State Department of Health and Human Services. Today, Governor Henry McMaster announced he's nominating Robert Kerr for the position. McMaster cited Kerr's experience with Medicaid as one of the reasons for the selection. Kerr served as a director for 4 years under former Governor Mark Sanford before leaving the department to run a consulting firm.